regarding SCLC membership drive, followed by a prayer led by Reverend Darren Neal.
Good evening.
I know you just heard the history of SCLC, and I'm the chair of the membership committee. And we, our campaign for getting members on our SCLC chapter, we asked folks to join the chapter. Our president is Reverend Floyd Rowe, our leader, and our mentor. So we asked folks that, one, join an organization like that, they put on programs like this where we do have time to hear candidates. The people have time to ask questions. So we at the membership committee asking people to join. We meet now every other Sunday. So we used to meet every Sunday, but we meet every other Sunday now. And we meet over there in the academy. So we asking people, if you don't have anything to do on Sunday night, this is a good place to come to get educated and learn the history of the organization, our community, and everything going on in the community. So we soliciting members. The general membership fee is $25. Seniors, $10. Students, $10. So, you know, it's ain't no hard drive to try to just get people to pay. So we appreciate you here tonight. We appreciate that you came out to see who are going to be representing you in your districts and in your mayor. So we just want to thank you for coming out tonight.
Good evening. Let us bow our heads in prayer. Father, we thank you for this night that you've allowed us to come together. And Father, your children have come together, men and women, children, little girls, little boys, people of all races, creeds, and colors, all your children veiled here in your church house. Now, Lord, we say we ask that you bless us, watch over us, guide us, lead our thoughts, minds, and our tongues, allow us to be here to better serve your kingdom. Father, we ask that you touch the minds of the candidates and their hearts, that it may be softened unto the people, that it may seek the people's needs, and that it may seek you throughout their candidacy. Father, we thank you for the blessings that you've allowed us to see each day. And we ask that as we leave this place that we grow just a little bit closer to being brothers and sisters as you would have us to be. Father, enrich our minds and our unity in this community. These and all the blessings we ask in your Son's name, Jesus Christ, we pray. Let us all say amen.
Amen.